History of Tesla Part 2. Tesla began with a sports car aimed at early adopters, followed by mainstream and mass market vehicles, all serving as a catalyst to accelerate the day of electric vehicles. Tesla signed a Roadster production contract on July 11, 2005, with Group Lotus to produce gliders, complete cars but without powertrain. The Roadster used an AC motor descended directly from Nikola Tesla's original 1882 design. The Tesla Roadster 2008 was the first production automobile to use lithium-ion battery cells and the first production EV with a range greater than 200 miles, 320 kilometers, per charge. Between 2008 and March 2012, Tesla sold more than 2,250 Roadsters in 31 countries. Tesla stopped taking orders for the Roadster in the United States market in August 2011. In December 2012, Tesla employed almost 3,000 full-time employees. As of late 2016, Tesla employed more than 30,000, 25,000 in the U.S., after acquiring Grumman and SolarCity. Musk also led Tesla's Series B, $13 million investment round, and co-led the third, $40 million round in May 2006. Tesla's third round included investment from prominent entrepreneurs including Google co-founders Sergey Brin and Larry Page. The fourth round in May 2007 added another $45 million. In late 2007, Tesla brought on Michael Marks, and later Zeev Drory, to replace Eberhardt as CEO. Drory temporarily returned the company to profitability, reducing the company's workforce by about 10%. In October 2008, Musk became CEO and laid off an additional 25% of Tesla's workforce. In December, a fifth round added another $40 million, avoiding bankruptcy. By January 2009, Tesla had raised $187 million and delivered 147 cars. Musk himself had invested $70 million. In May 2009, Daimler AG acquired an equity stake of less than 10% of Tesla for a reported $50 million. Again, saving Tesla, Toyota provided a similar amount in 2010.